How are the ladies on their photos on the website compared to meeting him in person in terms of looks?
Mostly they look like in the pictures, but it's always good to, you know, say a selfie picture or something also.
Mm-hmm.
But I think it's good.
Selfie looks a little bit different than a professional photo, right?
Yeah, because selfies are more real.
Yeah. Can you, Michael, go through your experience, like from when you arrived in Ukraine and we greeted you at the airport, like how was that? How was your ride to your flat and the whole Match Guaranty client experience? Can you just sum that up?
It's hard to sum that up, of course, but when I arrived at the airport, I did meet you, of course, so it was a nice start. You introduced me to, you know, to a place, chit-chat some, talk some, and some tips and tricks and, you know, everything. That was really good. And what more experience do you want to know? I mean, that's the first day.
Mm-hmm.
The second day, the date starts. When the work really starts, it's, I mean, you have so many dates in that little time,
mm-hmm.
and it's very unusual if you're not comfort with it, you know, used to it.
Yeah.
It's a very new experience, of course.
Some days you had three dates,
yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Mm-hmm. And, yeah, that's a new experience.
Mm-hmm.